कभी अलविदा ना कहना इज अ ईयर 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज म्यूजिकल रोमांटिक ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय करण जौहर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अंडर द बैनर ऑफ धर्मा प्रोडक्शंस। द फिल्म स्टार अमिताभ बच्चन, शाहरुख खान, अभिषेक बच्चन, रानी मुखर्जी, प्रीति जिंटा एंड किरण खेर इन परमिनेंट रोल्स सेट एंड मोस्टली टेकिंग प्लेस इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटीज। द फिल्म एक्सप्लोर्स थीम्स ऑफ adultery and title was promoted with the taglines a love that broke all relationships. The film released worldwide on 11th August 2006. It was a success internationally, especially in United States. It became the highest grossing Indian film of all times overseas at the time of release. The film was screened in over 1,200 cinemas worldwide, grossing a worldwide total of 2.26 billion rupees. It was screened at the Tokyo International Film Festival. The plot: Maya is an orphanage who is to marry her closest childhood friend Rishi Talwar's. The two have been raised by Rishi's fun-loving millionaire father, Samarjit. Dev is a successful football player who lives in New York City with his wife Ria, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljit. Maya gets Dev's moment before she is to marry Rishi. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they part. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Ria's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi. Seeing him as a childish, Dev and Maya meet again and Ria and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other time, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Ria mentions that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screening that she is trying to show off. Ria accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility. Feelings hopeless, Maya meet the disheartened Dev and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors. Feelings as both Ria and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Ria and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Sharan Dev Madad. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyer. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screenings that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they I've cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life to each other, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit. Kamal Sharan Dev mother. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life to each other, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom She is now dating Riya, comforted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing as tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Riya Saran, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Saran Dev Madad. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed, who lives in New York City with his wife Riya, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljeet. Maya gets Dev's moment before she is to marry Rishi. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they depart. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Riya's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi. Seeing him as childish, Dev and Maya meet again and Riya and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other time, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically failed. Dev and Maya realized their feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Riya mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented skinning that she is trying to show off. Riya accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility. Feelings hopeless, Maya meet the disheartened Dev and the two convince that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Riya and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Shyam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact. Seeing her tears, Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Seren, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Saran Dev Madad. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infuriated and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screenings that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Shams and Kamals, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, revealing that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit. Kamal Sharan Dev mother. The production: Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play, and Natarajan Iyengar the production and the dialogues. The product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustrations at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Shams and Kamals, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Riya to his weddings. Riya attended with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Riya confronted Maya about the affair and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Riya Saran, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Saran Dev mother. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed, who lives in New York City with his wife Riya, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljeet. Maya gets Dev's movement before she is to marry Richie. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they depart. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Riya's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Riya and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other time, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Riya mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screening that she is trying to show off. Riya accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsor's feelings as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Riya and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is disbelieving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Sharan Dev Madad. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails, Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screening that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affection and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya, given इन एंड मेक लव्स, दे आर लेटर कैच इन एन एम्ब्रेंस बाई शाम्स एंड कमल्स हु आर शॉक्ड एंड अपसेट दैट दे हैव चीटेड डिस्पाइट बोथ रिया एंड ऋषि ट्राइंग टू मेक इट वर्क दैट नाइट शाम हैज ए हार्ट अटैक ऑन हिज डेड बेड ही एडवाइस माया टू लिव ऋषि एज शी इज डिस्प्रीविंग बोथ ऋषि एंड हिमसेल्फ हैप्पीनेस इन लाइफ आफ्टर शाम्स डेथ देव एंड माया डिसाइडेड टू मस्ट इन द रिलेशनशिप एंड गो बैक टू देयर स्पॉन्सेस बट फर्स्ट दे मस्ट टेल देम दैट ट्रूथ अबाउट देयर एक्सटर्नल अफेयर्स बिकॉज नाइदर ऑफ देम विल बी एबल टू मूव ऑन इन द शैडो ऑफ लाइफ शॉक्र रिया एंड ऋषि डिवोर्स देयर स्पॉन्सेस देव एंड माया लाइफ विद अदर्स एंड से दैट एवरीथिंग इन इज लाइन्स बिलीविंग देल नेवर मीट अगेंस्ट 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Riya to his weddings. Riya attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Riya confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, revealing that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Riya Saran, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit Kamal, Saran Dev Mother. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors feelings, as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Shams and Kamals, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Riya and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is disproving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Riya and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again एंड ही इज रिमैरिंग, ही इन्वाइटेड माया एंड रिया टू हिज वेडिंग्स, रिया अटेंट विद हर्स बॉस जय से होम शी इज नाउ डेटिंग, रिया कंफर्टेड माया अबाउट दी अफेयर्स एंड राइवल दैट सी लेफ्ट देव, एज रिया एंड ऋषि हैव बोट मूव ऑन दे एंकरेज माया एज वेल राइवलिंग दैट देव इज अबाउट टू लीव फॉर टोरंटो बाई ट्रेन से एट दी ट्रेन स्टेशन से देव सीज माया बट एडवाइस हर्स बिलीविंग शी स्टिल विथ ऋषि हाउएवर एज द ट्रेन पुल्स अवे से द टू मेक्स आइस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट सींग अर्स ट्रेयर्स देव पुल्स द इमरजेंसी ब्रेक एंड कम बैक द टू रियूनिट एंड स्टार्ट ए न्यू लाइफ टूगेदर. द कास्ट: अमिताभ बच्चन प्ले द रोल ऑफ समरजीत श्याम, शाहरुख खान प्ले द रोल ऑफ देव, अभिषेक बच्चन प्ले द रोल ऑफ ऋषि तलवार, रानी मुखर्जी प्ले द रोल ऑफ माया तरवाल, प्रीति जिंटा प्ले द रोल ऑफ रिया शरण, किरण खेर प्ले द रोल ऑफ कमलजीत, कमल शरण देव मदर द प्रोडक्शन. कभी अलविदा ना कहना वॉज डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाई करण जोहर, हु कोलाबोरेटेड विथ सईबनी एंड रिटन द स्टोरी प्ले एंड नटराजन अय्यर गर्ल्स द प्रोडक्शन एंड डायलॉग्स द प्रोडक्ट प्रोड्यूस बाई धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड द साउंड ट्रैक वॉज परफॉर्म्ड बाई म्यूजिकल ट्रियो शंकर किशन लॉय विथ लिरिक रिटन बाई जावेद हु लिव इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटीज विद इज वाइफ रिया, हैज सून सन्स अर्जुन एंड इज मदर्स कमलजीत, माया गेट डेव्स मूमेंट बिफोर शी इज टू मैरी रिची, ऑल थ्रू द टू आर्स स्ट्रेंजर्स दे कनेक्ट इंस्टेंटली राइट आफ्टर दे पार्ट, देव इज हिट बाई कार्स एंड परमानेंटली इंज्योर हिज लेग्स, ही एज ए रिजल्ट ही कैन नो लॉन्गर प्ले फुटबॉल एवर अगेंस्ट. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infuriated and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as childish. देव एंड माया मीट अगेन एंड रिया एंड ऋषि स्ट्राइक ए प्रोफेशनल रिलेशनशिप. श्याम एंड कमल हैविंग लॉस्ट देयर स्पॉन्स बिकेम्स फ्रेंड्स टू हेल्प वन अनदर थ्रू देयर लोननेसेस. देव एंड माया डिसाइडेड टू डी डू सेम दे बिकेम्स फ्रेंड्स एंड ट्राई टू गिव ईच अदर टाइम्स आइडियाज एंड सिविलेज दे मैरिजेस ऑल ऑफ विच comically fails. Dev and Maya realize their feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentions that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rentant screening that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Faultless Maya meet disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises माया टू लिव ऋषि एज शी इज डिस्प्रीविंग बोथ ऋषि एंड हिमसेल्फ हैप्पीनेस इन लाइफ। आफ्टर शाम्स डेथ देव एंड माया डिसाइडेड टू मस्ट इन द रिलेशनशिप एंड गो बैक टू देयर स्पॉन्सेस, बट फर्स्ट दे मस्ट टेल देम द ट्रूथ अबाउट देयर एक्सटर्नल अफेयर्स बिकॉज नाइदर ऑफ देम विल बी एबल टू मूव ऑन इन द शैडो ऑफ लाइफ। शॉक रिया एंड ऋषि डिवोर्स देयर स्पॉन्सेस देव एंड माया लाइफ विद अदर्स एंड से दैट एवरीथिंग इन इज लाइन्स बिलीविंग देल नेवर मीट अगेंस्ट। 3 years लेटर देव एंड माया हैव बीन लिविंग अलोन बोथ मिसरेबली। ऋषि विजिट माया एंड से दैट ही हैज फॉलन इन लव अगेन एंड ही इज रिमैरिंग। ही इन्वाइटेड माया एंड रिया टू हिज वेडिंग्स। रिया अटेंड विद हर बॉस जयेश होम She is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises Hers believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing Hers tears. They pull the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Sharan Dev Madad. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize their feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotions and Dev goes into the rented screenings that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and makes him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Faultless Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, देव एंड माया से गिवन इन एंड मेक लव से दे आर लेटर कैच इन एन एम्ब्रेंस बाई शाम्स एंड कमल्स हु आर शॉक एंड अपसेट दैट दे हैव चीटेड डिस्पाइट बोथ रिया एंड ऋषि ट्राइंग टू मेक इट वर्क दैट नाइट शाम हैज ए हार्ट अटैक ऑन हिज डेड बेड ही एडवाइस माया टू लिव ऋषि एज शी इज डिस्प्रीविंग बोथ ऋषि एंड हिमसेल्फ हैप्पीनेस इन लाइफ आफ्टर शाम्स डेथ देव एंड माया डिसाइडेड टू मस्ट in their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first they must tell them the truth about their external affairs because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's lie to each other and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, revealing that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit, Kamal Sharan Dev mother. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Shams and Kamals, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is disproving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's lie to each other and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that हैज फॉलन इन लव अगेन एंड ही इज रीमैरिंग. ही इनवाइटेड माया एंड रिया टू हिज वेडिंग्स. रिया अटेंट विद हर्स बॉस जय से होम शी इज नाउ डेटिंग. रिया कंफर्टेड माया अबाउट द अफेयर्स एंड राइवल दैट सी लेफ्ट देव. एज रिया एंड ऋषि हैव बोट मूव ऑन दे एंकरेज माया एज वेल राइवलिंग दैट देव इज अबाउट टू लीव फॉर टोरंटो बाई ट्रेन. एट द ट्रेन स्टेशन देव सीज माया बट एडवाइस हर्स बिलीविंग शी स्टिल विथ ऋषि. हाउएवर एज द ट्रेन पुल्स अवे द टू मेक्स आइस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट सीइंग हर्स ट्रेयर्स देव पुल्स द इमरजेंसी ब्रेक एंड कम बैक द टू रियूनिट एंड स्टार्ट ए न्यू लाइफ टूगेदर. द कास्ट अमिताभ बच्चन प्ले द रोल ऑफ समरजीत श्याम. शाहरुख खान प्ले द रोल ऑफ देव. अभिषेक बच्चन प्ले द रोल ऑफ ऋषि तलवार. रानी मुखर्जी प्ले द रोल ऑफ माया तलवार. प्रीति जिंटा प्ले द रोल ऑफ रिया शरण. किरण खेर प्ले द रोल ऑफ कमलजीत. कमल शरण देव मदर. द प्रोडक्शन कभी अलविदा ना कहना वॉज डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाई करण जोहर हु कोलाबोरेटेड विथ सईबनी एंड रिटन द स्टोरी प्ले एंड नटराजन अय्यर्स. द प्रोडक्शन एंड डायलॉग्स द प्रोडक्ट प्रोड्यूस बाई धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड द साउंड ट्रैक वॉज परफॉर्म्ड बाई म्यूजिकल ट्रियो शंकर किशन लॉय विथ लिरिक रिटन बाई जावेद हु लिव इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटी विद हिज वाइफ रिया. हैज सून सन्स अर्जुन एंड हिज मदर्स कमलजीत. माया गेट डेव्स मूवमेंट बिफोर शी इज टू मैरी रिची. ऑल्टो द टू आर स्ट्रेंजर्स दे कनेक्ट इंस्टेंटली राइट आफ्टर दे पार्ट. देव इज हिट बाई कार्स एंड परमानेंटली इंज्योर हिज लेग्स. ही एज ए रिजल्ट ही कैन नो लॉन्गर प्ले फुटबॉल एवर अगेन. फोर ईयर लेटर्स देव हु नाउ वॉक विथ ए लिंप इज एक्सट्रीमली शॉर्ट टेम्परेट एंड एम्बिट्रेट बिकॉज ऑफ हिज इनएबिलिटीज टू प्ले फुटबॉल. रिया सक्सेसफुल करियर्स मेक्स हिम फील इंफीरियर्स ऑफ हर्स. मीनवाइल्स माया इज इनफीरियर्स एंड डज नॉट लिव ऋषि सीइंग हिम हैज चाइल्डिश. देव एंड माया मीट अगेन एंड रिया एंड ऋषि स्ट्राइक ए प्रोफेशनल रिलेशनशिप. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other time, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically failed. Dev and Maya realized their feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screening that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertilities. Feelings fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night Sam has a heart attack On his deathbed, he advised Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact. Seeing her tears, Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet. Kamal Sharan Dev Madad. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize their feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screenings that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try देयर बेस्ट टू मेक देयर मैरिज वर्क. नेवरथलेस देव एंड माया से गिवन इन एंड मेक लव से दे आर लेटर कैच इन एन एम्बरेंस बाई साम्स एंड कमल्स हु आर शॉक एंड अपसेट दैट दे आर चीटेड डिस्पेट बोथ रिया एंड ऋषि ट्राइंग टू मेक इट वर्क दैट नाइट साम हैज ए हार्ट अटैक ऑन हिज डेड बेड ही एडवाइस माया टू लिव ऋषि एज शी इज डिस्प्रिविंग बोथ ऋषि एंड हिमसेल्फ हैप्पीनेस इन लाइफ आफ्टर साम्स डेथ देव एंड माया डिसाइडेड टू मस्ट इन द रिलेशनशिप एंड गो बैक टू देयर स्पॉन्सेस बट फर्स्ट दे मस्ट टेल देम दैट ट्रूथ अबाउट देयर एक्सटर्नल अफेयर्स बिकॉज नाइदर ऑफ देम विल बी एबल टू मूव ऑन इन द शैडो ऑफ लाइफ शॉक्र रिया एंड ऋषि डिवोर्स देयर स्पॉन्सेस देव एंड माया लाइफ विद अदर्स एंड से दैट एवरीथिंग इन इज लाइन्स बिलीविंग देल नेवर मीट अगेंस्ट 3 years लेटर देव एंड माया हैव बीन लिविंग अलोन बोथ मिसरेबली ऋषि विजिट माया एंड से दैट ही हैज फॉलन इन लव अगेन एंड ही इज रिमैरिंग ही इन्वाइटेड माया एंड रिया टू हिज वेडिंग्स रिया अटेंड विद हर बॉस जयेश होम She is now dating. Riya comforted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises Hers believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing Hers tears. They pull the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. रानी मुखर्जी प्ले दुल ऑफ माया तरवाल प्रीति जिंटा प्ले दुल ऑफ रिया शरण किरण खैर प्ले दुल ऑफ कमलजीत कमल शरण देव मदर द प्रोडक्शन कभी अलविदा ना कहना वॉज डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय करण जोहर हु कोलैबोरेटेड विद सईबनी एंड रिटन द स्टोरी प्ले एंड नटराजन गर्ल्स द प्रोडक्शन एंड डायलॉग्स द Product produced by Dharma Production and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustrations at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings faultless Maya meet. The disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsor's feelings as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance. By Sam's and Kamal's, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Riya and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is disproving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must. In their relationship and go back to their sponsors but first they must tell them that truth about their external affairs because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's Shocker Riya and Rishi divorce their sponsors Dev and Maya's life with others and say that everything in his lines believing they'll never meet again 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably Rishi visits Maya and says that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Riya to his weddings. Riya attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Riya confronted Maya about the affair and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Riya Saran, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Saran Dev mothered. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed, who lives in New York City with his wife Riya, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljeet. Maya gets Dev's movement before she is to marry Rishi. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they depart. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Riya's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Riya and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and try to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Riya mentions that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented skinks that she is trying to show off. Riya accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Riya and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is disbelieving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet. Kamal Sharan Dev mothered the production. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play, and Natarajan Iyengar the production and the dialogues. The produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screenings that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affection and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing quit their sponsorship feelings as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shahrukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit, Kamal Sharan Dev mother. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Chobot miserably visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Ria to his weddings. Ria attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Ria comforted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Ria and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Ria Seren, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit, Kamal Saran Dev mothered the production. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar the production and the dialogues. The produced by Dharma Production and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed, who lives in New York City with his wife Ria, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljit. Maya gets Dev's movement before she is to marry Richie. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they depart. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Ria's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Ria and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Ria mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented skinning that she is trying to show off. Ria accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Ria and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they I've cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Seran. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet. Kamal Saran Dev mothered the production. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play, and Natarajan Iyengar the production and the dialogues. The produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again, and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and try to give each other times, ideas and privilege. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion, and Dev goes into the rented screenings that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair, but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eyes contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit. Kamal Sharan Dev mother. The production: Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyer. The production and the dialogues: the product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings, as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything In his lines, believing they'll never meet again, 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Riya to his weddings. Riya attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Riya comforted Maya about the affair and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Riya Saran, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit, Kamal Saran Dev mother. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed, who lives in New York City with his wife Riya, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljit. Maya gets Dev's movement before she is to marry Rishi. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they depart. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Riya's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi. Seeing him as childish, Dev and Maya meet again and Riya and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their spouse, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other time, ideas and privilege. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Riya mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screening that she is trying to show off. Riya accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an embrace by Shams and Kamals, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact. Seeing her tears, Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar, Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Sharan, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljeet, Kamal Sharan Dev mothered. The production Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar. The production and the dialogues, the produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Ishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Ever Again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walk with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Rhea's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as a childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Rhea and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and try to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Rhea mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented screening that she is trying to show off. Rhea accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Faultless Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair, but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce their sponsors, Dev and Maya's life with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Rhea to his weddings. Rhea attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Rhea confronted Maya about the affairs and rival that she left Dev. As Rhea and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing Earth's tires. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit, Sam. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev. Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Talwar. Priti Zinta played the role of Rhea Seran. Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit. Kamal Saran Dev mothered the production. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar the production and the dialogues. The product produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed Time. Rishi expressed his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Rhea and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya give in and make love. They are later catch in an ambulance by Sam and Kamal, who are shocked and upset that they have cheated despite both Rhea and Rishi trying to make it work. That night, Sam has a heart attack on his deathbed. He advises Maya to leave Rishi as she is depriving both Rishi and himself happiness in life. After Sam's death, Dev and Maya decided to must end their relationship and go back to their sponsors. But first, they must tell them the truth about their external affairs, because neither of them will be able to move on in the shadow of life's shock. Rhea and Rishi divorce Their sponsors, Dev and Maya's light with others, and say that everything in his lines, believing they'll never meet again. 3 years later, Dev and Maya have been living alone. Both miserably, Rishi visit Maya and say that he has fallen in love again and he is remarrying. He invited Maya and Riya to his weddings. Riya attends with her boss Jayesh, whom she is now dating. Riya confronted Maya about the affair and rival that she left Dev. As Riya and Rishi have both moved on, they encourage Maya as well, rivaling that Dev is about to leave for Toronto by train. At the train station, Dev sees Maya but advises her, believing she is still with Rishi. However, as the train pulls away, the two make eye contact, seeing her tears. Dev pulls the emergency brake and come back. The two reunite and start a new life together. The cast: Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Samarjit Sam, Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Dev, Abhishek Bachchan played the role of Rishi Talwar, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Maya Tarwal, Priti Zinta played the role of Riya Saran, Kiran Kher played the role of Kamaljit, Kamal Saran Dev mothered the production. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was directed and written by Karan Johar, who collaborated with Saibani and written the story play and Natarajan Iyengar, the production and the dialogues. The produced by Dharma Production, and the soundtrack was performed by musical trio Shankar Kishan Loy with lyric written by Javed, who lives in New York City with his wife Riya, has sons Arjun and his mother Kamaljit. Maya gets Dev's movement before she is to marry Rishi. Although the two are strangers, they connect instantly right after they depart. Dev is hit by cars and permanently injures his legs. As a result, he can no longer play football ever again. 4 years later, Dev, who now walks with a limp, is extremely short-tempered and embittered because of his inabilities to play football. Riya's successful career makes him feel inferior of hers. Meanwhile, Maya is infertile and does not leave Rishi, seeing him as childish. Dev and Maya meet again and Riya and Rishi strike a professional relationship. Sam and Kamal, having lost their sponsor, became friends to help one another through their loneliness. Dev and Maya decided to do same. They became friends and tried to give each other times, ideas and siblings. Their marriages, all of which comically fails. Dev and Maya realize they have feeling for one another and not toward their partners. Riya mentioned that she is received the promotion and Dev goes into the rented skinning that she is trying to show off. Riya accuses Dev of being jealous of her professional success and make him realize his failures of being a good husband and a good father because he cannot come out of his bitterness. At the same time, Rishi expresses his frustration at the Maya lack of affections and his resentment toward her infertility feelings. Fortress Maya meet the disheartened Devs and the two confess that they have fallen in love with each other. Dev and Maya begin an affair but feel guilty for playing with their sponsors' feelings as both Riya and Rishi try their best to make their marriage work. Nevertheless, Dev and Maya, given इन एंड मेक लव्स, दे आर लेटर।